Hey everyone, it's me, Kyne upon the Tyne. Newcastle upon Tyne, that is, the Tyne River. Behind me, we've got the Tyne Bridge, a very famous bridge whose arch is actually in the shape of a parabola, and boats just pass underneath because it's so high up. Behind it, we've got a swing bridge and another parabolic arch, and it just swings open to let boats pass through. A little further out, we've got the Gateshead Millennium Bridge. It's sometimes nicknamed the Blinking Bridge because of the unique way it opens and closes to let through boats. Now, why do so many arched bridges take a parabola shape as opposed to a semicircle or a catenary? Well, across all the shapes, the parabola is the best at supporting a wide load. And since bridges span a long distance, the parabola is the best shape for the job.